Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I'm making a new video. Obviously, I'm super excited. I haven't been consistent with my videos, but inshallah, I will get better at it. Today's video is going to be about hard gainers, right? People who are trying to gain muscle, trying to gain mass, but really have a hard time doing it. And I was personally that kind of person. I've always been the skinny kind of guy, always the smallest guy in the room. So, I want to share my knowledge with you guys that I've accumulated over the years. I've been training for 7 years now, like consistently for 7 years. So alhamdulillah, I want to just share that knowledge with you guys and hopefully help at least one person that is watching this video. So the first misconception and the first mistake that I did was training, in terms of training. When you go to the gym, you're super excited to work out. You want to have a good workout. You like seeing yourself with a pump. So you stay in the gym for 2 hours, 3 hours, even longer than that. And that's a big mistake that I personally did. And I don't want you guys to do that. When you go into the gym, go in there for 45 to 60 minutes only. Weight train, lift weights for 45 to 60 minutes only. You don't want to go in there for longer than that because you're going to be burning way too many calories. It's going to be hard for you to get enough calories to where you're in a caloric surplus, pretty much. Now, in terms of rep ranges and sets and rest intervals, I did a video like a long time ago, but just to reiterate, the rep ranges has to be between 6 and 12 repetitions. The main focus on when you're training is the eccentric portion. So for example, on bicep curls, this is going to be concentric, and the eccentric portion is the most important part, right? I don't know if you guys can see that. Concentric, eccentric. So when you're going down, you really, really want to control the weight and make sure your body can control that kind of weight. And that's another issue that happens, is that when people start working out and you want to gain muscle, you start lifting as much weight as you can and your form might be like trash, pretty much. So that's why a lot of people don't see results. They'll grab the 50 pound dumbbells and start swinging them around and the eccentric portion is not even there. So make sure the eccentric portion, when you're resisting the weight, you're going as slow and controlled as possible. Same thing on the bench press. You're pushing it up, on the way back down, you really, really want to control it. Same thing on every single workout that you do, control the weight. Control the weight, that's very, very important. Now, in terms of sets, sets per workout, generally between 20 and 25 sets per workout. And then the rest intervals is going to be 60 to 90 seconds. So make sure if you have a workout partner or if you have friends at the gym, you don't talk to them between sets for too long. Say hi, say what's up, and then get right back to your workout. Now, the second misconception is in terms of diet and nutrition. I know hard gainers, a lot of people say just eat whatever you can and eat as much as you can. Now, that's true to an extent. You want to eat as much as you can and as frequently as you can, but with good foods, right? You don't want to go and eat as much donuts and pizza and chips as you can, because those don't have the nutrition that your body needs to help build muscle and to help recover and get stronger. So make sure, in terms of nutrition and diet, you're eating good whole foods that have a lot of nutrition, and eat as much of those good foods as you can, and do not neglect your vegetables and your greens. Very important. Now, the third misconception is going to be supplementation. I relied a lot on supplementation and I had such high expectations for supplements. I thought they were like the magic pill. And sorry to break it to you guys, but supplements are only going to help slightly in terms of gaining muscle. So the supplements that have been researched a lot, like creatine, sometimes in some cases protein, pre-workout, BCAAs and stuff like that. Focus on those supplements and forget about the supplements that promise you tremendous gains in such a short amount of time. Those are not going to work. Trust me, I've tried them before. I've wasted a lot of money on them. They do not work. So focus, do your research on what supplements are researched to help gain muscle. So from my experience, creatine, pre-workout, protein, BCAAs, and glutamine. So those are the performance supplements that I personally take and we recommend to you guys if you're trying to gain muscle as well. Now, in terms of non-performance supplements, in terms of like health and whatnot, fish oil, multivitamin, and probiotic are very, very important and helpful in just helping your body be healthy and helping it recover. And actually, personally, from my experience, the multivitamin is very, very important. When I first started lifting, I completely neglected that. Like, it was a multivitamin, so I didn't think it would help a lot. But if you think about it, your bones and the inside of your body is fundamental to the outside of your body. If your bones aren't strong enough to support muscle growth, your muscles aren't going to grow. Your body's not going to allow your muscles to grow, simply put. Now, one thing I forgot to mention about the training is the cardio. Cardio is not bad for people who are trying to gain muscle. You need to take care of your heart. You need to take care of your cardiovascular system. And that is something I neglected, and it's not good. Cardio is really, really good for metabolism, for training. The way your body takes oxygen into its body and circulates it is very important to do that kind of cardio. So do intense cardio. What I personally do and what I personally recommend is do sprints for 30 seconds to 1 minute, and then walk it out and repeat about 10 times. So that's a great form of cardio. But if you could just do any kind of cardio, it would be beneficial for you. So that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, drop a like, and inshallah, we'll see you guys in the next video.